Welcome to Beyond the Press channel.
Hello.
I'm Lauri.
And I'm Anni.
And today we are going to get our press for ready to get some like upgrades.
Makeup.
Makeup. Extreme makeup. Yep, so here inside of our trailer we have our travel press. And it's 2 years old.
Yeah.
But it looks like
100 years
old. Because it has been all the time in the trailer, and to add that it has been like on fire, in fireworks, and all kinds of like stuff that you don't want to your press.
And we have important live show coming soon.
Yep, so it cannot look like this.
Yeah.
But luckily the MKH-Press company who has made this and gave it to us for live things, they have now new like colors and logos and everything, so this is a bit like outdated and it isn't like how their presses look now, so they're going to paint it again, so then it's as good as new. But first we have to clean it because there's some shit.
Yeah, but I think our trailer needs also some cleaning. There's all kinds of stuff. So I think we are going to get the trailer into our yard and get everything out and clean everything.
Yep, so now we have truck here and in theory we could throw press on the bed of the truck. It isn't too heavy. But I think the attachment points of the truck bed, they look like that if you have like accident with the press here, it's going to be there, so I rather have it there. But our trailer has this old style connector and this has the new style, and here is adapter and here is new thing, but this has been here almost 3 years, so it really doesn't want to move. Hey Anni, I got idea. We have to just buy adapter from old to new. So then it would be new, old, new. And because the trailer is so long and the press is so heavy, we cannot just keep it here, otherwise it would be like all the weight here, all of the mass here, and it would be really unsafe. So we have to have like those truck pallet mover things here. So I can load the press from here, because usually all the places have only small forklift. I can put it here and then I have to move it there. Yep, and then it's time for the forklift. Yep, so I was on the phone and Anni is already...
Yeah, let's talk about... What is that?
It happens when you like press stuff, it gets dirty like this. So here is some like, these are from our live shows, we crush these quite often. Playing cards, one of those. Molten copper, it's not molten anymore, but it was. And aluminium. I think I'm going to take this maybe away. And we are going to switch new here. So I'm going to cut this from here.
Yeah.
I think I have to take stickers away.
Do some like funny word out of
yeah.
Can you come up with anything?
Anni, hei. Yep, and this isn't just like for transportation. You can also use trailer as a stage. We just open this from here, and then people can watch from there as we crush some shit. This came off and this goes up, and then we just leave this here and we have nice railing here so we don't fall off and people stay out from our stage. Check that these are closed. Yeah. This was open. This is too tight. It doesn't. Yeah, now it's screwed. Hey Anne!
Yeah?
Be careful!
Yep.
Oh. Yep, so day two. And today's Thursday. So video is coming out today. So I already edited the first half of the video. And now we are soon going to leave. But first we have to check that all the lights work on the trailer and everything is okay. And if not, I still have 1 hour time to fix everything.
Yep, pretty good.
And I didn't have to buy new adapter, it was just stuck. Yep, so we are on the road. We are middle of the nowhere, what the... Yeah. And if you haven't drive in Finland, this is like all the roads look exactly the same. On the left side of the road, we have forest. And on the right side of the road we have more forest, so there is nothing to see in Finland. And it was like, especially for example in California, it was really surprise and weird to drive because you can like see far away and there's like interesting stuff, but here is forest on the left and forest on the right
all the time.
Yeah, and this is first time when we are towing anything heavy with the car. And I must say that this is much better car to tow than the Volkswagen was. The Volkswagen had a bit more power, but because it was like... there was more boost than there was on the from factory. So if you just put the like fifth gear and use lot of throttle, it's going to melt the exhaust and turbos and everything. It wasn't like designed for that amount of power for a long time, and so you had to like always keep changing the gears. And now with this, I think it's on the sixth gear. Yeah, it's dropped. Yeah, it's mostly goes on the sixth, and then it drops for the fifth for the some uphills, and maybe on, even on the fourth if there is like really steep hill. But cruise control works just fine, so. It's really easy to tow with this. Yep, we are almost there. And I have tried with the gearbox, I have tried the sport mode and regular mode. And with regular mode, I think the car holds up to slightly too large gear for the load. And the fuel consumption for the both modes are about the same, so I'm using the sport mode. I think it's better for the engine and the gearbox to have more revs and less torque, and also the car is a bit more quieter and it doesn't like vibrate as much because now it's not using like full throttle all the time. But in general I think this is much better car to tow stuff than the old transporter was. This is slightly longer, so it doesn't like do this so much than the old car did. And the cruise control is also really good. And the automatic gearbox. I give
4.5 out of the 5 stars. Just needs little bit more power.
And now our travel press is with her friends in the factory, and I think she will be very happy there.
Yeah.
And now we are driving to Jyväskylä, because there is our company's apartment.
Yeah, it's like our retirement plan. In Finland, if you are entrepreneur, you have to pay like your own retirement thing. And if you pay to like government's like retirement funds, they are going to use it current retirements, and you are not going to be left with any money, probably. So we are opting out from that, so we have to take care about that in different way. And this apartment is like one way to do that. And our friend Carlo is going to actually rent the apartment, and it's now ready. So we are going to go check it out and do the paperwork with Carlo.
Yeah. And if you want to see the apartment, go subscribe my channel, because I will publish the video about the apartment there.
Yeah, but I think that is all for today.
Thanks for watching.
And have a nice day.